and friends, this video is a little different. It's more, this will be more of a vlog style video. I know I missed you all this past weekend. I didn't do my Saturday upload. You know, life happened. So I'm here with a midweek video for you all. I went to the Dollar Tree to kind of re-up on some things that I needed. So I was like, well, let me just show them what I normally get when I'm out and I need to re-up on these items. I had a video on my channel, and I'll link it up here in the cards, to where I did a Dollar Tree shopping haul. And in that haul, I purchased some body oil. So ever since then, I've been getting this body oil. I use it only at night after I get out of the shower, and it doesn't leave me feeling greasy or oily, so I really like it. So I always go back and get this when I'm out of it. This time I got a watermelon and aloe vera kind, so I'm hoping that it doesn't break out my skin, which it shouldn't, because I have sensitive skin, so I have to be careful of what I put on my skin. And so these products tend to work for me. It's by the same company, Bolero, Beverly Hills. So this one is hydrating and it smells good, paraben free, all of that stuff. And like I say, it's in oil, but it doesn't feel greasy, and I'm not, you know, slipping sliding in the bed at night. So I really like it. Another thing that I re-up on is the hand sanitizer, of course. With my two babies and just being out and all the viruses going on, I just always have hand sanitizer on me. So I always get that. Another thing that I get is, for you all know I have my self-care Sundays, and I use bath bombs. So this time I got some more bath bombs here. And this kind is cucumber and aloe, so I know it's going to smell really good. The ones that I typically get is vanilla, but they were out this time, so I said, well, I'll just try the cucumber and aloe. Aloe is good for your skin anyway, and so I don't think I'll have any issues with it. The next thing that I always get is a snack. This time I got the Boom Chicka Pop. I mean, you just have to get that from Dollar Tree. I mean, they're all a dollar. So I got the white cheddar popcorn. So I always give me a snack when I go. And lastly, I always get some hand lotions. I just throw them in my bag. I got the vanilla passion scent and the sweet berry scent, because it's winter time, so during the cold, I always tend to be more ashy, or my skin always tends to be more dry. So I use these, just throw them in my bag, and if I need to, you know, lotion my hands, I lotion my hands. The Dollar Tree that I went to had some new products, so when I try those things, I will come back with the video and show you all those things. They had like new face masks and all that, so I just need to make sure that it doesn't break out my face or anything like that, but I wanted to try them. So the next time I go, I'm going to try to get those. Yeah, but this video is a little different. I'm my lunch break and wanted to stop by the Dollar Tree, so I thought that I would show you all those products that I got. If you enjoy these type of videos, give this video a thumbs up. I will be back with another video on Saturday, so stay tuned for another upload. Thanks for watching. Bye.